For some reason, all these emergency wraps don't make me feel much safer. Much as dimensions breaking apart can be fun. Take to get your Ruby on Forge working again.
Well, there is the power issue. When the power is on, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. Yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too? This is a nuke pulse upgrade! They're flying now too? So what? They all get deleted the same way! Okay. don't know I can still get through if I knock out the pods.
Could do a glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the board.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw it was down the stairs past the pressure door. But FYI, there's a snow spooky down there.
They generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Jumpbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
Try smashing that glowing canister. must be hungry. But now is our chance to escape.
You know, for some reason, the dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! See Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time. Log. Let us watch.
Resuming playback on station log.
Come here. Come here. Okay, look out past the reef. I just saw it playing around and look! You see it? How does it swim like... Oh, is that a hello? Wait. What are you guys doing? You're hurting it! Stop! Stop this right now! Stop!
That was Jumpa?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here! This room. There's no jelly canisters anywhere. But there are rifts!
Ratchet, escape!
juice using the rifts.
I'll need to time it just right.
See if I can.
That's our cue. On, where would I be?
My O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savalas. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
You two!
Guard the power source! We will not be surprised again! Should we search for the decorators? If the power source was guarded, the Emperor would be homicidally disgusted! Of course!
Is it cold in here? Or is it just the cold snap? Shooting at your foes to freeze them into solid, unyielding blocks of ice. Watch as they helplessly slip and slide around. Taking more damage and looking ridiculous.
Boost that bad boy! Now that is gonna pack a punch! Come on back for upgrades when you level that up! Glad to be of service! Thanks for choosing, Ms. Zirkle.
Or an angry hiss.
Capture the power sword! It was not scheduled to have hope today!
He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief! Can't even understand me?
Let's make it happen.
bringing in the big guns, huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns. Another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
All teams eliminated. Huh. Power up, Gemini. The freeze on. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help still with us, Juice?
Come on. The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old Jamie!
Like, we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, kiddos.
Thanks, and we'll do. Junkie. Clank! Rivet! We built the Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the phase quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us at Zerky so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Guess it's time to fix the dimensions.